get up rail a little bit.
I can feel him. Huh? He's taking it.
Get up, up rail here.
Ready?
Yep.
There he is. That feels like a bass. Say REC in the window?
Yep.
You're good to go. You can drop
that's
in.
Right, go ahead.
No, fish right on here. You get on that side, right? And it'll go right to the jetty. I'm going to keep them on this side. Got a straight fully ironed tide out here.
Come on, what's up?
You need any more shrimp?
No.
Here. Well, like two more on them. Nothing fancy, just we get them. They're like a dice of meatball. All right, here we are. 4th of July.
Literally.
Oh yeah, you want to show?
Here's our live grass shrimp.
We're at the inlet jetty. 10-pound spinning rods. Got a couple small blackfish already, and now we got our third striper coming. Not keeper stripers, but schoolie fish, 22 to 26 inch. All summer long, these fish are here. You never know it if you weren't throwing the shrimp.
Want me to get the net, Deb?
Nah, I'll get it. I actually just hand it back here. We'll keep it at the ready.
Is this good for me?
It's okay.
Want to measure him then?
I'm going to measure him. I think he's just going to miss, but... Most importantly, keep the slick going. Wow, he's gonna be close. Now, 26 and a half on a good day. Set him back. Give me a little room.
Stretch him.
Good job.
Close.